before we sing this song. Been trying to sing it all week, and it hadn't worked out. Heard it this year for the first time, and I never forget growing up as a preacher's kid. The most backslid I ever was allowed to get was about the third row. Me being out of church, I was still at church. There wasn't no just staying home that day. And I'd always hear these preachers and these people that come by and they'd testify, God got me out of this and God got me out of that. And I remember thinking, boy, I need me one of them kind of testimonies. If I'm ever going to have something good to say, I need God to bring me from somewhere. I had a preacher one time sit me down. He said, son, what you don't have is a life full of regret. What you don't have is laying in your bed every night and thinking of all the things that you wish you wouldn't have had done. Wish you wouldn't have went there. Wish you wouldn't have said that. Can I tell you tonight, I ain't perfect by no means, but I sure am thankful that God let me be raised up in a good, godly Christian home. I sure am glad that I was raised up on the front row of the church. I'm glad that I had a praying mama. I'm glad that I had a praying daddy. I'm glad that I had a preaching grandpa. Honey, you ain't got to get saved with a beer bottle in your hand. You ain't got to get saved with drugs in your body. But honey, if you've been to Calvary tonight, that's the best testimony that a man can have. Don't ruin your life. Give it to God. Let God take you early. Let God use you right now. I said, I didn't get to play sports. I didn't get to do all that. But I look back now, Brother Baldwin, and I realize if I'd have had those opportunities, if I would have been able to walk down those school halls, I guarantee you I wouldn't be standing here today. But I sure am glad I had a mom and a daddy that took me by the hand. Woo! And led me down the aisles of a church. Amen. When we went on vacation, we was going to camp meeting. We was going to revival. I'm glad that there were some people that cared enough about me to get me around God. Sitting here tonight, some of y'all have those testimonies that you do worry about the past. You do have the regret. But can I say to those of you that grew up on a church pew somewhere, honey, don't feel like someone else got a better testimony than what you do because God saved them out of sin. Honey, if you've got a pure testimony in your life, amen, if you're still pure, if you're still clean, you better be proud of it, honey. Amen. And God loves you just as much as he does the drunkard, just as much as he does the drug dealer. God loves you. We might not have been a lot of places in life, but I've been to Calvary. My name may not reach a whole lot of places in this world, but it reached the Lamb's Book of Life. I'm glad I know him tonight. I want Michaela to sing it. Listen.
Well, I've never tasted champagne. I've never fed with the popular crowd. And I've been told by some around me, this world's fun and I've missed out. I don't spend my life chasing a fortune. I've never walked the halls of fame. I don't have a fancy education to put a title by my name. But I've been to Calvary, and I met the one who gave his life for me.
rest content.